how to set OpenApi on Spring Boot in less than 5 minutes. First, open Spring EL. Create projects. Don't forget to name the project. Select the Maven project and add Spring Web dependencies. Open IDEA. Add springdoc-openapi UI dependencies. Create class OpenApi configuration. Add OpenApi definition and configuration annotation. Create beam. Don't forget to add Swagger UI and application properties. Now run Spring Boot. Open browser and done.